there is no difference between pure covalent and covalently bonded and nonpolar covalently bonded molecules. I don't know why they put that on the worksheet. I'm sorry, that was really confusing. But yeah, pure covalent, I have no idea what they're talking about. So don't worry about that.